What's the difference from a public health perspective about closing the land border but leaving the air border open?
That's a nice question, an interesting one, and that's why I'm discussing with my federal colleagues and other provinces about, I would say, better control in the air flight and also in land, because if we don't do that, but the recommendation now is still don't travel from one province to another one, only if you have to go to work or if there is an essential reason. But I think we should enforce also, some flights at intra-Canada and from the international too.
Is that because of the variants?
Because of the variants, exactly, I was talking with Israel this weekend, and even if they have been vaccinating a lot of people, they still have, I would say, a lot of control of outside travelers coming to their country. They are very afraid by the India new variant type. So because when you get a new variant, it's like a new epidemic.